Back in the 60s, knowing that everyone was different.